During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo rapidly established itself as a major irritant. After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options. Clearly, it was time for a regime change. A change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple: to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers in the Empire.
Hello and welcome to part 8 of my playthrough Star Wars Battlefront 2. Despite a rough start, this one actually went pretty well. The starting courtyard gave me a little bit of trouble, but after 2 deaths, I just locked in and it was great. I don't know if this is true or not, but I feel like the blaster rifle for the stormtroopers has worse aim than the clone troopers. But I might be wrong. Again, after those 2 rough deaths, I just ran past everybody, and surprise, surprise, it works once again. A lot can really be solved in this game by just running past them straight to the objective. After this, it was pretty smooth sailing, there were no real issues. After I get a hold of the tank, it's pretty much over from there. Another thing, I love the quips that the other soldiers make when you get headshots or multi-kills. It's pretty funny sometimes. There's one shortly where all he says is, bang. It's no watch the wrist rockets, but it's alright.
Turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
We need more troopers like you.
And from here, we get to grab the tank. After quickly loading up from the medical and supply droid, another great reason to pick up the engineer, I'm able to repair my tank as I'm capturing this command post. The engineer has probably carried me through most of the difficult sections of the campaign so far.
Excellent. Now Now he must destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy it, and the fleet will be ours. Personal Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace.
Now, after demonstrating superior firepower, it's time to deal with the Jedis. And this time, it goes way better.
To escape. Quickly. You must eliminate the Queen at all costs. You have performed a great
After some aggressive negotiations with the Queen of Naboo, that will conclude our mission. Should have had a tank during nightfall.
Naboo quickly fell in line. It was the first time the 501st was called upon to adjust a planet's government. But it wouldn't be the last. Within months, the 501st gained a well-deserved reputation as Vader's Fist.
As always, thank you for watching and have a great day. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.